is my latest high definition antenna, and it's made with regular 14 gauge host wiring that's been stripped, and it includes two meter loops that are wound around screws on a piece of plywood, and a matching transformer which leads down to a signal booster. And it seems to work quite effectively. Gives a nice clean signal.